radio works. What's up?
Think it's John. Hey, this is check it out.
I haven't
seen this whole
swearing
thing.
Oh, shit.
Taylor,
you know,
I'm
kind of
busy. What the hell you got you doing? I'm in the damn entry or some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling wood. Sorry, what are you doing?
Research. They gotta be going out into the shit. Finding supplies for the officers, working on...
Oh, shit! I heard that. Yeah, working on bioweapons. Chemical weapons, shit like that. Burn them freaks around, right?
Yeah, fuck.
Taylor, I gotta go.
Alright, look, man. I'm having second thoughts about all this military shit, you know.
What radio are you on?
Not being monitored. Oh, shit!
That's what I thought.
Gotta go.
St. John out.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Hey, Taylor, what do you need?
Okay, so I finally figured out how to use this thing.
Alright, I got it.
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Sorry, words out of camp, the drugs are making their way in, right under the colonel's nose. Do you think about that? I don't do drugs, Taylor. No, I don't know anything about it. Why? No, I don't either.
Cinnabar's kind of red, not shiny. It'll have dull luster to it. Gonna be hard to miss. Test, 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 test
Red Rock, the Hullbuster.
Cinnabar.
Yeah.
Okay,
let's test you out.
Alright.
Let's see if it's pop-up. Here he is.
Out of gas.
Of course.
Yes, you'll work.
Okay, let's test you out. Almost enough.
Dink St. John.
Hey, you got your ears on, man?
Hey, hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
You were saying something?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now.
Yeah, sorry. Hey, so words out of camp, the trucks are making their way in. Right under the colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too. Do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor. No, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No. I don't either. I saw this guy. One of the new guys. So I thought I'd follow, right? See what the hell he's about.
Taylor, listen to me. Just go to Corey. Let him handle it. Got that?
Yeah. Good call. Yeah. Okay. Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later. Out.
I got a piece for you. Here's some more. Alright, let's see how pure this is. Come on.
Yeah, you'll do.
That's pure enough.
Pure this is.
What's up here?
Another tunnel.
Looks like this one's been a long time ago. Another narrow rejector. Good. Always a trouble concentrating. Another Nero micro recorder.
Jesus, that's a Nero. Yes.
Yes, it is. Field note 20722. You're at site 69, 80. Where are we?
The boss cabin.
Okay, here we go.
Lieutenant.
No, man. Leave that shit by the door.
No.
I mean all that army shit.
I think that's what you're looking for.
Yeah. This is great.
Hey, wait a second.
Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, gotta.
Hey, man.
By the way,
how did it go? With the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'll be all, Cole.
Hey, nothing.
Corporal, nice to see you.
Hey, Sergeant. Still breathing, I see.
Okay, then. Corporal, you come back in one piece, all right?
D, Corporal in command.
Hey, D,
we got a question for you.
What the hell is an East Coast City boy doing all the way out here?
Actually, yeah. Served with a guy from Long Island.
Accent's kind of hard to miss.
No shit, right? Let me tell you, man. Before shit went down, I used to run this website called You Need Guns? I got guns.com.
Jesus, holy shit.
That's where I've seen you before.
You had a cable show. My old man used to watch it back in the day.
Hey, old man had good taste. Goddamn right I did. I used to travel the country, hitting up gun shows, flea markets, shit like that.
I guess this is about as out of the way as it gets.
I guess it is that, huh?
See ya, Corporal.
Hey, Deke.
So, man, I gotta tell you something.
Okay.
I knew you from before. Well, not personally, you know, but... I'm from Farewell. Same as you. Me and my friends used to watch you guys around town. The mongrels, I mean. Riding those hogs, wearing leathers. Man, I thought you guys were so badass.
Right. Is that right?
Yeah, man. Had a lot of free time on my hands. I had to drop out of high school. You know, not my girlfriend. had to get a job. Hey, if you ever decide to start up an MC, Mongrels, whatever, just count me in, okay? I'm down.
Don't hold your breath.
Sure, man. Yeah, just saying. See you at Corporal St. John.